got another highly requested song here tonight by the band Wage War. This one is called Stitch, and we got a music video here for us to check out. So yeah, let's just get right into it.
Leave me in the dark with all four art, as low as I can get, burn the bridge with the stitch out.
Pick it up!
Whoa! God, those guitars! Holy crap, that was hard. That was a hard drop. The bass, there is so much bass on this one. My headphones are exploding. This sounds crazy.
But I guess we weren't worth saving. We weren't worth saving.
Weren't worth saving. Woo! Oh, this is so cool. No! Tease me!
And I said that you're always one more. Take what you can get, but I'll bet that it's never enough, is it? Pull the next one on the back, let it all be to black. Man, it's so clear, when they were done there. And I said that you're always one more. Take what you can get, but I'll bet that it's never enough, is it?
Oh, you guys, it's so heavy. It's so intense, but I love how they keep throwing these little guitar strums or I don't know what they're called, but they're like on the higher pitch end. I think it sounds really cool. How it just kind of like pauses, throws one of those in, and then goes right back to like the heavy guitar chords. I think that sounds so cool. That's a cool sound. Video's so dark. Oh, that is hard. My God. Wait, they just ended the song on a breakdown. Is that normal? That was freaking awesome, though. Holy crap. Wow, that was Stitch by Wage War. That song there, that was just pure heaviness, pure intensity. No clean vocals, just all-out warfare. The bass was just so, it was so heavy. My headphones were freaking exploding. The rhythm guitar, those chords were so heavy, too. But they were doing a lot of interesting work with, like, lead guitar. A lot of cool, crazy sounds were being thrown in there, which I really liked. But holy crap, the video was kind of dark too. Overall, it was just a really freaking heavy, intense song that I could easily jam out at the gym or something. I mean, that was freaking awesome. And the way that they ended it on like a breakdown, at least I think that's what they did there. I thought that was really cool too. I was not expecting that. It was just a really heavy, slow way to outro the song. Super, super cool. Man, I gotta check out more Wage War, so keep the suggestions coming for these guys. It's so, so cool. And yeah, as always, guys, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. And I will see you on the next one.